As you know, the Mayans disappeared. No one knew what happened to them. Also, there were several Indian tribes that disappeared. What it was that the Mayans were highly advanced civilization, and they were able to control this to the point that they shifted their entire civilization to this other dimension in mass. And they were advanced enough that they could see in the future to see that the next big event would be when the entire planet moved into the other dimension. See, this is why they had their calendar stop at 2012, because they could see this was the biggest event ever to happen in history. And they stopped their calendars at that time. So when I got the person under and they were at that time when they moved to the other dimension, and they were very happy there, I said, well, why did they come back into a human body? They said they were here to help the rest of us make the transition, to blaze the trail, to show the way. And we're all in the middle of this process right now. 2012 is building up to that. It's not the end. It is like the height. When we get to that point, you'll know something is definitely happening. It's happening now all over the world. People are getting it finally. But at that point, it's a separation with the old earth and the new earth. Everyone won't go because they can't change their vibration that quickly. If they're still in the negativity, they'll be left with the old earth. They said they'll be left with what they created. They'll stay there. They'll work out their karma there. They won't move into the new earth.
This began about 2003, and we're in the middle of it right now. The new earth is where all the violence will be. You have the volcanic eruptions, the earthquakes, all of the natural earth disasters are going to be on the old earth. Now they said those who are interested in this, those who understand what's happening, the ones in the metaphysics, the ones who are thinking along this line, will definitely go to the new earth. Everyone will not go. The ones who are still into negativity, who are stuck on the wheel of karma, who are very, you know, they're doing all these awful things, like you're talking about the greedy and those, they will stay with the old earth. They will stay with what they created. But the new earth is happening now. It's the vibrations and frequencies are changing, and it's going to move into a totally new dimension. Now, when that happens, it's a separation of the two. This is what's very hard to understand. I've asked them many times, and I keep asking more questions. They said, we don't have all the answers because this has never happened in the history of a universe before, that an entire planet will shift into another dimension. They said, it's the greatest show on Earth. The ETs, everybody's face is watching this to see, can we pull it off? It's a big thing that's going to happen. And the new earth is going to be glorious. It's going to be wonderful. And that's where the majority of us are headed, as long as we understand what's going on.
This is what's happening now, the awakening, the enlightenment of what is happening, because you can feel it in your body. And people out there who have these symptoms, they go to the doctors, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with them. All it is that in order to move with the planet, our bodies have to change frequencies and vibration also to match the planet. And when this happens, your body can't change the frequency all at once. It would destroy the body. It has to be done gradually in stages. This began in 2003, and you may feel these symptoms for a few weeks or so, and then it'll level off for several months. And it'll do it again as you progressively raise the vibration. Some of the symptoms people are experiencing is heart palpitations, high blood pressure, dizziness, joint aches and pains, muscle aches and pains, depression. This is because the body is undergoing this and they don't understand what it is. 2012, people keep saying it's the end of civilization. No, it is not. It's the end of civilization as we know it. See, we're living in a very interesting time right now. We are moving into a new Earth. The old Earth is becoming too polluted, too corrupted, too environmentally unstable, and a new Earth is being created. And what is happening? We are involved in it right now. It started in the year 2003. The vibrations and the frequencies of the old Earth are changing in vibration, and we're moving into another dimension.